Everybody, welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, hello. Today in this diving into K-pop episode, we're checking out Icon. So my diving into K-pop series is typically groups that I know but never heard their music. Some groups I've heard a few songs here and there, but I listen to other songs. As for Icon, I know the majority of the members and I know some of their songs. Out of the three songs we're checking out today, I know two of them, but I've never seen the music videos, so that's why we're listening and watching those. I do have a bias. It's Jay, and yeah, I saw them live at Camp Los Angeles, which is the shirt I'm wearing coincidentally, and their performance was insane. It was literally the highlight of the night. And yeah, so I'm super excited. We're going to be checking out Rhythm Ta, which is my freaking song. We're also going to be checking out Love Sanrio, which everyone knows. And then the song I don't know that I'm going to be checking out is called But You. I don't know if that's their most recent comeback. It looked like it was, so I picked that one. But anyways, those are going to be the three we're checking out today. I'm super, super stoked, so let's go ahead and get right.
First is Rhythm Ta. Here we go.
No lyrics on this one, that's fine. Oh my god.
Wiggle, wiggle, get it poppin'.
Ah, I forgot B.I. was in this song. Oh no, he's a problem. If you guys haven't checked out my diving into K-pop series on B.I., go ahead and check that out too. The lip ring has got to go. Oh, the braids? Look at Bobby. Oh my god. I said I need the majority of the names, but I feel like I'm lying to myself. Jay! His voice is so good. He looks exactly the same. He literally has not aged. What the hell's his name? June? Ugh, why do I do this to myself? Okay, I'm gonna know the names. It is June, okay. I see, I know. So June, Jinhwan is Jay, we got Bobby, June. DK. Let me see. Sorry, guys. It's showing their real names, not their stage names. And I want their stage names. So please give me just a second. Because the internet is going very slow. Okay, we got Jay. We got Song. That's a stage name? I would never have guessed that. We got Bobby, DK, June, Chan. Chan, B.I. That's it? I feel like I'm missing somebody. Anyways, okay. Rhythm Ta. Oh my god, they look so young. Rhythm Ta. When did this come out? Oh my god, the dog. Look at the doggy! It's so crazy seeing Bobby. He's a whole husband and dad now. Is he Chan? I don't know. I think he's Chan. I love the dog. Bobby, stop showing your body. Oh my lord, he looks so fine. What does it say? Debut album. Was that their debut song? There's no way. Was it? Let me know in the comment section below if that was their debut song. Because if it was, I was well unaware that that was their debut song. I wanted to show you guys something really quick from the concert. When did I even go to this concert? Honestly, I don't remember. Oh, here we go. I took this picture of me doing a hand heart. Oh, you can't really see it. Come on. To Jay. Let me see. Oh, this is me dancing to Rhythm Ta. It was such a fun time. Oh my gosh. And just like witnessing everything, like. Anyways, it was so fun. No regrets going to this scam concert. But hey, it was a free concert because everyone there got their tickets for free because half of the artists didn't show up. So anyways, this is going to be a long video. But now we're going to go ahead and do Love Scenario because that's my favorite song. Honestly, when I listened to But You, they probably performed it at camp and I just didn't know. So yeah, anyways. Let's go ahead and get right into Love Scenario. Go.
Scenario.
Hello? Who is kissing somebody? Is that Bia? Okay, two things. Was he really kissing her? Like, was he actually? And second thing, I did not know B.I. was in this song. I thought he had already left the group. Huh. Are they actually kissing? They look like they're actually kissing. That's crazy. Oh, what did he do to lose her? Okay, June. Yeah, Jay is so fine. This was him? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Maybe this was his last song with them. What's with him and this girl? What is happening? They're fighting. Oh, and the member's like, Okay, June. Same. Kinda. Yep. Bobby is just so dope. Bobby is just Bobby. Oh my god. So, not much to see there because I've already heard the song. Music video is dope. Very old school. Love it. Here for it. Okay, now we have But You. I personally don't think I've ever heard the song, but like I said, they probably performed it at camp, so I might end up knowing it. Who the heck knows? But anyways, let's go ahead and get right into it. But You. And this has lyrics, so. This is already stunning to look at. Whoa. We had a party? We had a party! Is that Jay wearing that sparkly outfit? Oh my god. No. I don't want to do this song. I really don't. The outfit is too much. The outfit is too much on him. Oh! Yeah, the long hair is so spectacular on him. That's DK, right? Miss Chan. They did perform this song at camp. They did. This was the last song they performed. Is he Song? I don't know. I'm getting them confused. Let me stop. Hold on, I think I have to get my dog. Hold on.
Where'd you go?
Orna. Never mind. Ooh, this setting is dope. Yo, his hair is insane. Wow. I need to see when this song came out. Let me see. Because I think it's the newest. 10 months ago? I don't know if they've had a comeback since then. I don't know. But hey, I ended up knowing all the songs I put in this video, but it's fine. It's the thought that counts in making this video. Anyways, that's gonna be it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's Diving the K-Pop episode of Icon. If you would like to see more Icon reactions to certain songs, please comment below. I'm more than down to react to Icon over and over again. Anyways, that's gonna be it for today, and we'll see you guys next time. Peace!